Concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready. After you. I'll follow your lead.
I'm conned in.
Hugo, you are on a secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger!
catch anything, huh? Ash levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Time to punch in.
So, you finally showed yourself!
let's rest up, okay?
It's an honor to be able to help.
If there are no objections from any of you, I'd like for her to join our crew.
Are you sure it's safe to have her? I mean, I'm fine with it, but...
She doesn't have any place to go home to now, does she?
I say go for it. She's strong and effective in combat. For an age, there's nothing more important than that.
Hey, hey! I want a chance to analyze that acceleration trigger!
I agree with Madam Hilda, though I guess that's nothing new.
Thanks, everyone. Now all that remains is to see what her will is on this matter.
Her will, huh? Seems pretty messed up to drop that kind of choice on an age with her strict training. Right? Whoa! You're way too serious.
I'm with our friend here. No matter what the situation you find yourself in, your future is your own choice.
Oh, I see. That actually does make sense. That's what freedom really is, isn't it?
Then I'm free? My will. I have nothing to offer.
Like the others said, it's up to you to decide on your own path in life now. If you've come here, then you've already made a choice, haven't you?
Is it all right if I stay with you?
Heck yeah! I'm not gonna let a chance like this slide. That acceleration trigger you have? Let me give it a try.
Huh? Well, it's not finished.
Then we will assist you in completing it. Let's say you contribute your skills and tech in exchange for a warm bed. Does that sound like an acceptable deal?
Are you sure?
Okay, then let's get the party going. We're gonna play cards all night. How's your poker game?
Okay. I know the rules.
The party is on! Sorry, friend, but I'm going to bow out of this one. I just can't wait to take a peek at that acceleration trigger. Seriously, you're always such a wet blanket. Get with the program, will ya?
After you, friend. After you.
Huh? Well, everyone else is obligated. Got it?
If we have to.
It'll be a nice change of pace.